school. Yeah, I'm in junior. And this is right there. But the idea that we're all equal in our heads, that we are programmed to abide by these rules and judgments, that we are just mere seedlings, being chosen by the ones around us. See, I'm just the five rules and I was taught when I was young. Faith is a key component to this one. You're near one of them, make sure to keep away. And if not, I am on the cookies with a muffin. Second, so whatever leg you place to above or next, do not make eye contact to the state face and keep walking. Or when you are near them. Lastly, our windows must be up and doors must be left. And the car may just be seriously damaged because you're in the wrong place at the wrong time. So, I'm a white girl. But, I've got German and Irish running through my veins. And because of my European history and my black and my white, so-called white skin, I have the easy life. No way. Being taught that these things are only stories and it's all racist, even kinds of things, because it doesn't happen in the real world, which is a disgusting lie that into our brains when we are young. They're working with lies of how different they are, how they fit our jobs, our possessions that we deserve, just because I was born in America with my pale white skin and my long blonde hair. But really, they're all different. The natives were the only ones who could ever really contest that we were the two imposters, that we silenced and repressed them. We silenced them with imprisonment and slaughter and repressed them, breaking them off to a side of land and forgetting them. Do we even understand what we are saying every time we say that God, justice for all, echoes in my ears? What is justice? Is it the many years of enslaving people and talking down to them, making them feel less than human beings? We showed up in these big old states a few years too late. I will not stand up here and be a hypocrite. I've made my mistakes and discriminated which I didn't quite understand yet. But I am furthering my knowledge and trying to support because this isn't my fight, but I will be there to help. You are not the only ones with hardship, and you can't ignore the people starting to change their mindset that we're forced into. But we are turning our young ones into little monsters who are not born with ignorance, it is something that is learned. So knowing that our skin color is not something that could define who we are. So I may be white, German, Irish, whatever you want to describe me as. But I'll leave you with this. Is that really true? Is that the racism of men, that the racism of men is different from anyone else? So I'll leave you with this. So why do we sustain that we are?